Decides to quit his job and head to New York City.